Pompano Beach woman is under arrest for what police say she did to 4-week-old puppies. Teresa Gardner allegedly stuffed them into a backpack and then slammed it on tables and benches at the Briny Irish Pub on East Atlantic Boulevard. The puppies were rescued, but they were shaken up.